welcome our newest recruit to the start of his WWE journey.
You come into our sport, think it's going to be easy. But you're in for a real wake-up call.
If you ask me, I think he's going to do big things here. Look out. Superman punch! That shovel's an equalizer. Spear! Spear! This is going to be one for the ages.
We are going to give you the foundation to succeed in WWE. What you do with it is up to you.
So this is it. Day one of training at the WWE Performance Center. As you can see, it looks like everyone heard I was coming and decided they'd be better off staying home. This is cool, but there's no way my journey ends here. I'm going to WWE and then straight to the top where I make sure that—
What are you doing? You're an hour and a half early for your orientation.
I was just checking out the facility.
There'll be plenty of time for that later. How did you even get in here?
Guy up front let me in.
Oh, big guy with the mustache? Kind of sweaty?
Yep.
Well, that's Todd's final strike. Hope he enjoys early retirement.
Oh, no need to get anyone in trouble. He, definitely checked my ID and even did a pat down. Really thorough. So Todd's all right in my book. I feel very safe in his big, sweaty hands.
Fine, whatever. Anyway, you're going to need to fill out your information on this and sign a bunch of waivers before you can begin training today. And when you're done with all that, there's actually a fun part. You get to design your wrestling gear in case you become a WWE superstar.
You mean when I become a WWE superstar?
Yeah, sure. Wait, have you been filming this entire time?
Is that a problem?
Filming's not allowed in here without prior consent, which you should have been told by security. Frickin' Todd! Turn it off, please.
Just a wish and I drank your poison, baby. Put me in a body bag. I'm not mad.
You done with all that yet?
Just finished. It takes time to design a look like that.
I've seen worse.
So now what? Should I go wait at the front desk with you until it's time to start?
Front desk? What do you think I do here? I'm Corey Klein, head recruiter and occasional babysitter of people who don't follow instructions and show up way earlier than they're supposed to.
Oh, that Corey. I guess when we were emailing, I just saw your name and assumed that... You know what? It's nice to meet you in person, finally.
Go get changed. Then head over to the gym. The other trainees who started last week should be showing up soon. And to clear up any potential confusion on your end, they are men.
Got it. Thanks.
Thank you. Hey, new guy, right? I'm Hector Flores. Welcome to the PC.
Thanks. And I'm well aware of who you are. I've watched a lot of your matches online. I'm excited to get going, especially since I heard you started last week.
I started here, at least. I've been training in wrestling for years before this. It's part of growing up in Mexico.
Wait, you didn't have family in the business, did you?
No, where I'm from, you were either into wrestling or football. Sorry, soccer. I chose wrestling.
I played soccer when I was a kid, but there weren't enough moonsaults or super kicks. So as soon as I was old enough, I started wrestling. I'm jealous you were able to get going so early.
It's a blessing and a curse. You trained at Booker T school? What was that like?
Booker's great. He gave me the foundation I needed to make it on the indies, but it was time to take the next step, and that meant coming here. He put in a word for me, and luckily WWE liked what they saw.
Must be nice to have that kind of support.
It is, but I don't want anyone to think I only got here because of him. I'm going to prove that I earned this.
All right, man. Good luck.
Hey, who are you?
It's my first day training here. Who are you?
Seriously? Have you not been watching Japanese wrestling for the past 6 years? I'm Paragon J. Pierce, the biggest free agent WWE's signed since AJ Styles. Bigger, actually.
I actually know who you are, but no, I don't want your matches. I don't want your boring, crappy style rubbing off on me in any way. Look me up online. Just search for best indie wrestler in the world.
So you're an indie wrestler, huh? Man, you guys are all the same. You come into a major promotion thinking it's gonna be easy. But you're for a real wake-up call. I don't plan on being here very long. They actually should have never sent me here to begin with. But I'm gonna take this opportunity to send you running back to whatever backyard, county fair, parking lot, indie league you came from.
You remind me of a lot of the guys I faced on the indie circuit. All talk. Luckily for them, they don't have to face me anymore. Unfortunately, you do.
Yeah, on a big stage, packed with pressure, like you've never experienced before. You're in my arena now, rookie. And when I'm done with you, you're gonna wish you stayed in your lane.
We'll see.
You were starting today. Big fan.
Thanks. I'm a big fan of yours, too.
How? I've never even had a televised match before.
Oh, sorry. I was just trying to be polite.
It's okay. I'm relatively new to all this, but you and I have actually appeared on the same indie show in Memphis before.
Really? I'm pretty good with faces, and I don't remember yours.
Well, that's because you couldn't see my face. I was a mascot named Ribby.
Oh yeah, the Memphis Minor League Baseball shows. I think I saw you win a dance-off.
That was me! The best part of the job was getting to rub elbows with legends like Jerry the King Lawler. He found out I was training on the side as a wrestler and actually helped me get a shot here. Not that I couldn't have made it on my own.
So that explains it. You're Lawler's charity case.
I could say the same thing about you and Booker T, but I know I deserve to be here. You'll see.
Sure. If I need a mascot to cheer me on, I'll let you know.
Whatever. I was gonna ask you to autograph something for me, but now I'm not sure I want it. Probably not worth anything anyway.
Relax.
I was just giving you a hard time. I'll do it. You might need to sell it after you get cut here.
Seriously?
I'm messing with you again. See you out there, Case.
Messing with me again, right?
What do you mean?
You called me Case, but my name's Chase. Good one.
Oh, yeah. Totally messing with you. That's me. Full of jokes.
I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of his WWE journey. The rest of you've heard this speech already, so we'll try to make it quick.
On our first day, he did the whole ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages thing. It was awesome.
We'll do the talking, Chase.
I was just telling him about your cool DX intro you did.
Chase!
What Road Dogg was getting at is we are going to give you the foundation to succeed in WWE. What you do with it is up to you.
Keep in mind, you will be judged at all times. The big man in the sky is always watching.
Not that big man. There's a camera up there with a live feed that goes directly to Triple H's office in Stamford.
The coaches and PC staff certainly have input, but ultimately, he'll decide when the time's right to bring the GMs from NXT, Raw, and SmackDown here so you can showcase your talents.
I'm ready for that now.
Yeah, we know you think that, but it's not your call, Big Shot.
Okay, now that all that's out of the way, we're gonna start with some one-on-one matches to see where everyone's at.
All right, new guy, since it's your first day, we'll let you choose who you want to face.
Okay, let's get started.
Yeah.
Before you say anything, do you really think you just got everything I had? It's obvious I shouldn't be here. So I'm not gonna give 100% in a training match against a nobody.
Cool. Is that what you're gonna tell Triple H? Because he probably want an explanation for why the hottest free agent signing since AJ Styles just lost to a nobody.
Triple H wasn't watching our match. The coaches just say that to scare you rookies.
You think so? Cause I'm pretty sure after I beat you, I looked up at the camera and saw it zooming in on me. Probably Triple H wondering who this rookie was who just showed him they're wasting a crap ton of money on an overhyped bust.
Face me when it really counts and we'll see what happens.
Here's the thing. I think it already did and we saw what happened. But I'm happy to give Triple H a replay anytime.